to the Blind Well, Guardian. It enables transit between this reality and the Ascendant Plane, using paracausal ley lines. Unfortunately, this gate opens both ways. Zebu Arath, Hive God of War, is trying to secure it for an invasion of the Dreaming City, so she can capture Sabathun. We must hold this location at all costs. Glad to have you along, Guardian. Zebu Arath's forces have infested this area. Their taken rifts are destabilizing the ley lines, making alignment impossible. Hold off the Taken as best you can. Once their leadership arrives, put them down and bank their Taken essence. That should close the rifts and secure the area. Just like streams of water, ley lines can be polluted. Zebu Arath will use them to poison the Blind Well if she can. Stay vigilant. We need to replace the batteries that charge the Blind Well's energy regulators. But first, we need to secure the area. Luckily for us, the batteries are charged with paracausal energy. They'll give you a useful aura against our enemies. It will take strength and teamwork to get this done, Guardian. Good luck. Hold off the hostiles until we gain access to the batteries. Once they appear, you'll have to install them manually. They're extremely heavy, so I suggest you work together.
feels good to be back in the fight. I've been on the sidelines for too long.
From what I saw, the Guardian did all the work. Is sending her strongest lieutenants to secure the blind well. We can't allow them to establish a beachhead for the Hive. Survive the coming storm, the tower and the dreaming city must stand united. We'll hold the blind well together. As we open more ley lines, we can start exfiltrating our lost Techians. Once my coven is reassembled, we'll exorcise Savathun's worm and put an end to her lies. Once and for all.